Hi viewers, welcome to ICBT Consultants. I am Qaisar Abbas, Primavera P6 Consultant. In this video, we are going to install Oracle Primavera P6 Professional R22.12. First, we will run the P6 Professional setup. When we run the P6 setup, the same window will open. Two options are showing on this window. Here we will select typical. In bottom area of window, a message is showing that you have already installed Oracle Primavera P6 software and you want to replace it or not. If you are installing this software first time, then this message will not show. And we are not going to change it, so uncheck this option. Next, click on OK. Next, install. Next, yes. It will take some time on this window. On this window here, we will use run database configuration by default option. Next, click on OK. Next, we will click on add button. Next, in driver try, select P6 Pro standalone and write the database name PMDB. Next, you can see two options are showing. So we will select second option, add a new standalone database, because we want to create a new database. Next, click on next button. Next, enter the password. Next, uncheck load sample data. Next, select the location where you want to save this file, where you want to store data backup. So we will select here, you can select the folder and write the database name. Next, save. Next, save. Okay. Close this window. Close this folder. Go to start button of Windows. Next, click on P6 Professional 22. Here you can see login name is admin, password. Next, enter the password. In advanced button, click on advanced button. Here you can see database name. Our database name is PMDB. Next, click on connect. Next, OK. Now you can see our database name is PMDB. Go to help about P6 Professional, Primavera P6 Professional 22. is ready for working. Thanks for watching this video.